extraordinary, really, how having children does change your life, because I never believed that having a child would really fit in with the kind of life that a solo musician leads, you know, always travelling, always away. But then when David was born, I was around quite a lot at that time, and I was practicing at home. And one day, he was asleep while I was practicing beside me. And for the first time in my life, this tune came into my head, a lullaby tune, and I immediately wrote it down. It came very quickly to me. And I wrote the whole thing down because I thought, this is extraordinary, you know, I've never thought of a tune in my life. And so I better write it down. And then after that, I played it through to my wife and she said she really liked it. And I begun to get interested in music that was written for children. And I was listening to anything, Prokofiev, Peter and the Wolf, you know, Debussy, Children's Corner Suite, all the really well-known pieces for children. And I went through masses of cradle songs and lullabies and pieces from really all over the world. And there's so many beautiful things written that I began to think there was a recording to be made there. And I actually really did want to record my own piece. So that was how Cradle Song was born. I really hope the album does what it was intended to do and does send people's children to sleep. But on the other hand, I also think that it would make a very good introduction to music for young children. Are you going to play an instrument? Are you going to play cello?
Yeah.
Piano?
No, cello.
You're going to play cello? Why?
Because I want to.
But it's too big, isn't it?
I want to.
Well, that's good.